While we keep up with the great weather we have been having, members of the community got together to help clean up the trash that pollutes Lake Erie.
And for a second day in a row, Watershed Stewards, along with the group Keep Erie County Beautiful, teamed up. Today it was for 3 hours, days ahead of a much larger cleanup on the weekend.
And our Logan LoPiscopo joining us now near the Bayfront Live. Logan, you were able to talk to people this morning, the volunteers, see what was going on. And they were anticipating a lot. Good evening to you.
Yeah, good evening, Mike and Eva. It was definitely a lot of trash, a lot more than even I was expecting. Somebody even told me they found a tire up to 6 feet tall. Haven't seen it, don't know how true it is, but I know this program has been only around for a few years now, and they have been making a very large impact on Erie County.
Master Watershed Stewards in this area have only been around since 2021, and we've been doing cleanups that long. Several of our cleanups have resulted in pulling hundreds of pounds of trash out of East Avenue Boat Launch and Ordock Road.
Volunteers from Erie Insurance came together in this cleanup effort. One volunteer said that the trash has gotten so bad because we see it, but ignore it.
I feel we always try not to see the trash. And being out here looking for it, finding it, and just, it's overwhelming. I love that we can be a part of the community, help, and make a difference.
The goal is not just to pick up as much trash as possible, but also there's data collected to show how much of specific trash items are picked up.
Every single piece that we pick up, so that at the end, we can have a tally of how many things like cigarette butts that we've removed, how many food wrappers, straws.
The Ocean Conservancy then uses all of this data to report internationally what kind of trash is being removed from the environment. This event is a prelude to a much bigger cleanup scheduled for this Saturday, the International Coastal Cleanup.
The ICC, we also have Master Watershed Stewards that are site coordinators for that, as well as many, many other community members that are doing some amazing work and coordinating, I believe it's over a dozen sites across Erie County.
So go on, get out there, help your community. It might even change your perspective next time you walk past a piece of trash.
I think from now on, when I am out and about in the community, I'm going to do a bit more picking up trash when I do see it, just so it doesn't get to this level.
And again, that international cleanup is this Saturday, September 21st, from 9 a.m. until noon. We'll have a link on the Erie News Now website to get yourself signed up if interested.